Taylor, what makes your music different?
Oh, I think it's my background, mostly because when I started my band, I didn't mean to make it different as such, but as time went on, I realized the possibilities of weaving jazz and African music together.
I was born in the boogie down cat scan, where my brother fell down on the rat scan. People sold a super one, a trip to the P now.